I'm going to write my thesis on how democracy was destroyed.
Oh.
How about mother-daughter relationships in the Holocaust?
Or why the world stood silent?
Yeah, my central proposition, my central question is what would I have done if I was in their place? I mean, would I have resisted?
This Hareva prayer, which is called the Kaddish of the day. This is a prayer breath. And, so they said they are going to be dead. Who's going to see their Kaddish? So they want to have at least someone just alive to be able to see their prayer breath. So since I was the oldest, they decided I should be the mom. But how to save yourself? Where did we go? The borders are closed. One side is Germany, the other side is Austria.
My life is, could I have done more to bring my parents here? I don't know what I could have done. I couldn't tell you. I don't know. I don't know. Was it a question of money? Was it a political connections, which of course I do not have? I mean, all right, I was a refugee. I was green in this country, but was there something I could have done?